In this class, we are going to discuss about 4-bit adder subtractor. This is a adder cum subtractor circuit. By using this circuit, we can add 4-bit numbers and we can subtract 4-bit numbers. So, see here, this is the circuit with an IC, that is 74LS283. This will act as adder cum subtractor when it is connected with these 4 XOR gates. So, why we are connecting these XOR gates, let me explain here. So, now just see the connection of these XOR gates here. XOR gate, 2 input XOR gates we take in. One input for this XOR gate is coming from bits of a second number. So, second inputs for all XOR gates is given to a common input that is already given as carry here. That means carry in here. So, you can say this is carry in. For example, if x is equal to 0, what is going to happen? You can see here. If x equal to 0, that means you are providing 0 to all XOR gates as one input. So, here 0 XOR with anything means same thing you are getting. That means 0 XOR with A you are getting, 0 XOR with B you are getting. So, like that, if 0 is XOR with B4, you are getting B4 only. So, that means you are getting B4 only here also. If you are taking XOR of same 0 as you are giving same 0 to here also, so you are getting 0 XOR B3, you are getting B3 only. So, here 0 XOR with B2, B2 and 0 XOR with B1, B1 only. That means by using this 4-bit adder, you are just adding A plus B plus C. Here this Cin is equal to 0 again. In X equal to 0 case, you are getting your sum. Sum is equivalent to, so here A plus B, you are just adding A plus B plus Cin. As Cin is also connected to X, when X equal to 0 case, just you are adding 2 numbers, that's it. Your output is equivalent to A plus B. By using this 4-bit adder, this internally this 4-bit adder is a parallel adder. So, here you are just adding, that's it. So, X equal to 1 case, if you take in X equal to 1 case, that means one of the input of each XOR gate is connected to X equal to 1. Then what will happen means, for XOR gate, if anything XOR'd with 1, then complement will come. That means A XOR 1 is equivalent to A bar. 1 XOR 1 is equivalent to 0. So, like this, you are getting complement of input variable here. When you are taking one of the input of XOR gate is equal to 1, then you are getting complement of B4 bar, B3 bar, B2 bar, B1 bar. So, that means X equal to 1 case, so here you are adding A plus, I am saying here once complement of B. So, here this is once complement of B. Why? Because how you are getting once complement for B? By taking complement of each and every digit, you are getting once complement of B. Here also, I am getting complement of each and every digit means you are getting once complement of B. You given B, you are getting complement of each and every digit means, so once complement of B you are getting. And then you are adding Cin. So, Cin here. So, X equal to 1 case, as you are giving 1 to the XOR gates, you are getting complements for each and every bit that I am considering as 1's complement of B, and A is directly given to adder. So, now another input is Cin. This Cin in this case is connected to X equal to 1. When X is became 1 means Cin also is equivalent to 1. That is equal to A plus 1's complement of B plus 1. When you are adding 1 to the 1's complement means you are taking 2's complement. You know that by adding 1 to the 1's complement, you are getting 2's complement. That means A plus 2's complement of B. where you are doing this procedure, you know 2's complement subtraction process. In that, we are taking 2's complement of subtrahend and adding it to the minuend. So, like this, you can say this is a subtraction process. 2's complement of b means minus b. So, here your output is equivalent, output or sum is equivalent to a minus b. So, just by changing this control value, that means by making x equal to 0, the same circuit will act as adder, and if you take an x is equal to 1, this circuit will act as subtractor. As you know that 2's complement of b is equivalent to minus b, so we can say this will act as subtractor when x is equal to 1. The IC number is very important for adder and subtractor circuit. So, this may ask in exams also. So, what is the IC number which will access for, which is used in 4-bit subtraction and addition? So, 74LS283 is the IC number in this circuit.